all our viewers. Hi, I'm Pratik Sheth, the Marketing Manager of Smart Training and Consultancy Services Private Limited. Today, I am with the Content Manager of our company, Mr. Pramod Prasad.
Hi, everyone. How are you?
Hi, Pratik. How are you?
Yeah. So, we are on this show to help understand about capability and capability multiplier. So, Pramod, quickly, I want to understand as to the employees as well as the employers, right? What is the crunch which is faced by them to which does not allow them to move to the next level?
Yes. See, Pratik, we work in an entrepreneur training company. You know, we are training entrepreneurs for quite some time, and I write content for them, and I generally observe the structure of the programs, structure of their work, and how they are going, how they are living their life, how they are living their personal and professional life. So, what I get to know, what I get to see that despite best of the efforts, they are giving their best and they are utilizing themselves completely, but still after that, they are not going to a certain mark, going beyond a certain mark, I should say. So, maybe they are, I think there are a lot of energy in the universe. We all know that the energy can neither be created nor destroyed. It remains, it just gets transferred from one form to another.
Right.
So like capabilities also are just transferred from one person to another. So maybe we are just limited to ourselves and we are not able to utilize the complete energy, the complete capability of the universe. So this is something that needs to be done. And you know that on this topic, our entrepreneur coach, the world famous number one coach of entrepreneurship, Mr. Santosh Nair, is going to conduct a seminar.
So see you
please do attend the program.
Yes.
So know how you can harness, how you can utilize the energy of the universe, how you can enjoy the good things around you, and by that you can enhance your capabilities and become successful.
Thank you so much, Pramod. It was insightful talking to him, and yeah, so see you there and stay tuned for more.
Please remember the time and the date.
Absolutely, yeah. See you there.